with this wide open, we're actually getting 4 litres a minute. Now we adjust the knob. Just under 80 psi. 8 litres a minute. Fresh drinking water. Lovely. So if we get a red warning light to say that the filters are blocked, all we've got to do is simply undo the filter. It's only hand tight. And then tip out all the rubbish, filter into the pot. It lines itself up really easily and just spin it on. And that's a filter change.